Good day, everybody. I'm Malika Devage, obstetric and gynecology registrar, currently working at Sri Jayawardenepura General Hospital. So in that case, you have to be very competent and you have to be very efficient working as a doctor. So what I am looking at as a registrar from my intern is to be very punctual. Punctuality is very important. Why? Well, punctuality depends on the pace of your work. Maybe you are a slow working person. In that case, you have to work, you have to start early. You have to start early so that you will end your work by the time. If it is the ward round, you have to come earlier than usual. The other people are coming. Maybe you're working much faster than the others. Faster doesn't mean that you're not doing the proper job. You have to do your whole proper job and you have to work efficiently and punctually. And always be honest with your work. If you are the most junior person in your team and you are there, you can make most of the time you are making mistakes. And it is okay to make mistakes because there are seniors who can always you can ask if you're having any problem. But if you make a mistake, be honest and genuinely accept your mistake. Yes, I did this. I'm sorry. So you learn from it and you won't make that same mistake again.